The puppies are 3 weeks old. You're okay. Oh my, hi. That's Green over there. Green has always been a little talkative. Yes. Yep. Okay, let's see what else. Who else we can see on there? Oh my, Green, you're just gonna come over and see me. Yes. Yeah. Y'all are about to outgrow this whooping pen. Yes, you are. But I'm not ready to put you out there in the kennel yet. Yes. It's so cold. So we have central air and heat out there in the kennel, but I just don't want anything to happen, like lose heat or something and not know for a little while. So I just keep them in here. I make sure they're warm and I have a little heater on them in the house. Because they're so much fun. They're so cute. Yes, you are. Black, male, purple girl. Let's see. Pink and red over there. That is Green. Turquoise, blue boy, and orange. Cute little faces. Oh, purple, you're okay. She takes a bottle, and this is the bad thing about the ones that take a bottle from me. And it's just a supplement, just a little bit extra that I've been giving them. About four of them in here that I do. Yes. And you can tell the ones that are right under me. So they know my smell. They know my voice. They know where they get the bottle. Oh. Who is that pink girl over there playing? They're about ready to crash. They were playing and I missed it earlier. Yeah, and they're getting ready to crash. Yeah. Alright, y'all are too cute. Cutie cuties.